remind you the rules of the contest. Today we have 5 contestants, and they will compete for 3 winner places. We have a bunch of secret judges, and chief judge, that is Olga Kovtuch. Olga, please raise your hand. And also a counter, Yulia Gainulina, who will help Olga to count.
Yeah, Yulia, hello. Who will help Olga to count the ballots.
As I already mentioned, the winner of today's contest will present our club at the area contest and will compete with fellow Toastmasters of other Moscow Toastmasters clubs. Today we also have one nomination, it's Audience Award. All the members and guests have sheets at their desks and they will be able to vote for the best speaker upon their opinion. Also, I would like to present the other team. It's our dear timers, Viktor Majewski and Alexey Uzhban, whose duties will be to keep track of time and show signs to the speakers. Just to remind you, dear speakers, that you have only from 5 to 7 minutes, and it's very important because if you speak less than 4.5 minutes or more than 7.5 minutes, you will be disqualified. So for your convenience, we have special signs that will show you how much time you have. If the timer shows you the green sign, that means that you reached 5 minutes limit. If the timer shows you the yellow sign, that means that you have 1 more minute. And if the timer shows you the red sign, that means that you have no time at all and you must do everything to finish your project, otherwise you will be disqualified. I think that the rules are clear to everyone, and now the time has come to start the meeting, to start the contest. I would like to ask the contestants if you wish to stay in the room or if you wish to go out and prepare for your project. If you wish to go out and prepare, please do it now or just stay in the room. So, nobody wants to go out, and I officially start